described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Film Ideas Inc. presents Silkworm, Insect Biotechnology.
Shimmering, soft, and durable. Silk was the luxury fabric of emperors and kings, what the garments of princesses were made of.
Finer thread comes from a silkworm's mouth.
One tiny silkworm spins over 1,000 meters of raw silk into a cocoon.
It forms an egg shape around itself.
The shell protects it from harmful UV rays and predators, while the worm transforms itself into an adult moth.
A small warehouse stands among trees.
At the dawn of the 20th century, the world's top silk producer was Japan.
In large open containers, leaves are layered with silkworms who nibble on the leaves.
At one time, 2.2 million farms, or 40% of the country's entire farming population, were in silk farming.
Cocoons develop in sets of grids.
Japanese silk producers continue their quest for ways to create more, better silk.
The silkworms are visible working on incomplete cocoons, which are opaque when finished.
Now, the long tradition in silkworm farming has joined forces with the latest biotechnology.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.